All right, time for show and tell on your Tuesday. So I understand there was, Tina hinted at it, a situation with Rover yesterday up in the mountains.
Yeah, Dave had an adventurous morning. So yesterday, Dave Grassoff by himself, you know, because Tina's off on Mondays, went up to Poly Pines, kind of right outside of Placerville area, to actually do some snow coverage on other people. He was even helping other people dig their cars out. Well, he ended up going up this one road and couldn't really turn around. Uh-oh. And as he was trying to back out the same way he went in, he went off the tracks that were already there and got a little stucky. So while Dave was coming to the rescue for viewers, somebody had to come to
his
rescue.
People. He sat in the blanket, supervising.
I know, right? So, so funny. But I'm telling you, there are good Samaritans everywhere.
Yes.
So Rover got stuck in the snow, but Dave made some friends.
Dave, that's not the way to get OT.
I know, right? You get pretty desperate if you're going to go and throw yourself into a snowbank like that. You know? Just go throwing yourself into it.
Yeah.
And the reason why you missed this, Marianne, is because you were sick yesterday.
Yes, I was.
Oh, my goodness.
Yes, I was.
Bad.
And let me show real quick before we talk about that, some of the pictures that Dave, when he was up there, I was mesmerized by his photos yesterday. Look at some of these pictures that he took. I mean, this is just a road, you know, with a little yellow sign down there. And then that red house I thought was so adorable. Yeah. I'm like, look what Dave's been up to, doggone you. I had no idea that he had been stuck in the snow. Okay, so who hasn't been sick? If you could raise your hand here in the studio if you have not been ill in the last 2 weeks.
I don't think I've been sick, but I haven't caught what everybody else has caught. So you're saying that I need to put this on.
I think everyone has something different. That's the problem. We don't know where to attack this.
So we're all giving it to each other.
So we decided that we're just all going to
put these
equipment
on.
I guess. We're going to mask up now. Mask the boss has bought us masks and gloves. And we have Clorox wipes so we can wipe down the set and keyboards, right? Germageddon, man. Mm-hmm. I'm going to start using this as alcohol stuff. I have no idea where I got what I got, but I'm going to start using this kind of stuff a lot more often because we all touch everything. Everybody touches all the keyboards and you wash your hands, you know, but maybe not after typing on your keyboard. So we just got to be more careful.
Yeah.
So if you guys wouldn't mind just masking up, that'd be great.
Cooties everywhere.
Do not compromise my health, y'all.
That's right.
Please, if you care about me, don't
care. Was that a cough? Yeah. Did you just cough?
Don't. I did.
You didn't have your mask?
I know.
That's it, sister.
Just spray. Oh, man. Brutal. All right.
It
is 4:53. Alfreda, you're run out of room for your lasagna.